wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. I have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own.
Honda CR-V Hybrid 2023 mulai diproduksi, bakal meluncur segera di Indonesia. Simak videonya. Produksi Honda CR-V Hybrid 2023 akan dimulai di Honda Canadian Manufacturing, HCM, di Kanada, Amerika Utara. CR-V Hybrid ini disebut-sebut sebagai tonggak penting bagi Honda, karena CR-V telah menjadi crossover terlaris di Amerika selama 25 tahun terakhir. Sebuah mobil yang dilengkapi dengan teknologi hybrid, atau electric HEV, merupakan faktor kunci dalam membantu Honda mencapai visi netralitas karbon pada tahun 2050. Model hybrid CR-V baru merupakan bagian penting dari rencana elektrifikasi Honda, yang diharapkan dapat meningkatkan penjualan dan membawa pelanggan ke era kendaraan listrik, EV. Menyadari pentingnya CR-V hybrid dalam keseluruhan strategi elektrifikasi kami, ini adalah momen yang membanggakan bagi tim produk Honda Kanada, karena kami memimpin produksi global CR-V hybrid, ujar Vice President HCM Clement de Souza seperti dikutip Carscoops, Senin, tanggal 31 Oktober tahun 2022. Selama produksi awal berlangsung di pabrik Kanada, Indiana dan Ohio, pabrik akan memproduksi CR-V hybrid yang akan mengikuti versi standar internal combustion engine, ICE, namun perseroan berharap bisa mencapai 50% dari total penjualan CR-V.
Cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. I have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. I feel this pain, you already know.
Perlu diketahui bahwa ada dua pilihan mesin di CR-V Hybrid 2023 adalah mesin bensin turbo 1500 cm³ dengan 193 PS, 6000 revolusi per menit dan 242 Nm, 1700 sampai 5000 revolusi per menit dan hybrid 2000 cm³, twin electric, atau mesin twin hybrid mengklaim 204 tenaga kuda. Mesin bensin hybrid CR-V 2023 adalah yang pertama dari Honda yang menggabungkan injeksi langsung tekanan tinggi dan injeksi multistage untuk pembakaran yang lebih bersih.
All the scars.
scars, I'm a human being. Cover them with tattoos so you can't see. Knew it from the start, you had problems with me. And the things I could be, I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. So fight and fight.
Model Cervez Sport dan Sport Touring menampilkan mesin 4 silinder Atkinson Cycle 2.0 liter yang dipasangkan dengan dua motor listrik.
Don't wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. Ha! Have no regrets, yeah, I'll tat up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt. Been stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action.
Perlu diingat bahwa Honda juga telah menghadirkan beberapa teknologi canggih pada Cervez Hybrid 2023, seperti Honda Sensing Suite, Collision Mitigation Braking System, CMBS, yang membantu pengemudi jika terjadi benturan dengan kendaraannya, atau pejalan kaki yang terdeteksi di depan mobil, serta Lane Departure System, LDM, yang membantu pengemudi tetap berada di jalur yang benar. Belum diketahui secara pasti kapan Honda Cervez Hybrid akan dijual di Indonesia. Meski dikabarkan akan segera diluncurkan pada 2023 ini, Honda enggan membeberkan detail mengenai tanggal pasti rilis dan produksi dalam negeri dari mobil hibrid tersebut. Sebelumnya, PT Honda Prospect Motor, HPM, meluncurkan dua mobil hibrid di Gaikindo Indonesia International Auto Show, GIIAS. 2022 Agustus lalu, Honda menghadirkan Cervez dan Accord dalam bentuk hibrid di pameran otomotif tersebut.
Sebelumnya kami ucapkan banyak terima kasih kepada penggemar Car 2 Channel, yang sudah mau bergabung sebagai pelanggan dan mau mendukung channel kami ini. Suatu kehormatan untuk Anda semua yang sudah memberikan dukungan kepada kami. Beri kritik dan saran pada kolom komentar guna perbaikan channel ini.
All the scars, I'm a human being. Cover them with tattoos so you can't see. Knew it from the start, you had problems with me. And the things I could be, I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you could never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got